all set for the Trying Miss Perfect Body sub-contest, and where we will be showing our body in the bikinis. Well, everybody here has got a good posture, good figure, good body. At the same time, I have also given effort for this same. I have been doing workouts before participating in this contest, and I'm pretty confident that I might win this sub-contest.
Exciting sub contest for Triumph Miss Perfect Body, and we had a hard time. We really had a hard time. The girls were phenomenal, great bodies that we've seen. So we actually had to ask them again and again to come out, and in the end, we took a call with difficulty. But yeah, so. A lot of them really have great bodies. You can see that they work out, you know, it shows in their body, it shows in their posture, the way they walk, very confidently also. The skin textures, which is another parameter apart from the body shapes that we're having for this contest, are really nice. And so altogether, we had a hard time, like I said, but we had one winner in the end, and we're very happy about it.